Is she really going out with him?
Well, there she is. Let's ask her.
Betty, is that Jimmy's ring you're wearing?
Mm-hmm. Gee, it must be great riding with him.
Is he picking you up after school today? By the way, where'd you meet him?
That's right, here they are, the Shangri-Las! Yeah!
Here comes my guy, walking down the street. Look how he walks, with a dancing beat.
Da-da-da-da.
Thick wavy hair,
da-da-da-da.
A little too long, all day long. He's singing a song, and when I see him,
good act. You know, there's a lot of times that people are good singers and they're a great record act, but you all come over so great.
You
really look good. Let's find out who the Shangri-Las are. You are?
Mary.
Mary? Mm-hmm. Well, I know you're Mary. Mary what?
Weiss.
Mary Weiss, all right, and you are?
Margie Ganser.
Margie or Margie? Margie. And you are?
Marianne.
Marianne. Your sisters, I know. Are you twins?
Yes.
Twin sisters. This is unusual. You'll find, like, you know, most groups, they will, if they have a group, they will, the leader always wears a different color jacket. You know, you've seen that. Or there'll be five people and they all wear blue and the leader will wear red. But actually, you have a great thing here because you're the only one that looks different. So actually, you come out as the leader of the pack if you get the... Oh, boy. You're from New York, right? Is New York your home?
Yes.
Yeah. New York City, right?
Yeah.
And but New York City. Now, there are people that say they're not from New York. They're from Brooklyn or they're from Queens.
We're from Queens.
You're from Queens. Are you from Queens?
Yeah.
You're all from Queens. Did you organize a group? Did you go to school together there? Is that how it started?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And so you formed a little number? Are you confused?
Yeah. You can confuse anybody. I want you to know.
Oh, I can? Oh. I won't confuse you anymore. They are called the Shangri-Las, and they have an album called The Leader of the Pack. Actually, it's called the Shangri-Las, and it's a great album. Some real well-done things in this particular album. And it's on the Redbird label, the label that has had one hit right after another. What we're going to do, we're going to take a little break here, and when we come back, the gals are going to shout for you. So I know you're going to like that, so don't go away. We'll be here, won't we?
Yeah.
Get off of us! Go to the commercial! Yes, dear. No, it won't happen again. It's only a show. It's a television show. This time it's my wife. Yeah, it's a fun thing. The Shangri-Las. Yeah, you know. I did it as a funny little gag. Okay. I don't know why she has to shout. A cue for a record.
When I'm with my baby, I feel all right. You know you make me want to shout, keep my heels up.
Me. be a good dancer?
What do you mean you'd be a good dancer?
Well, how to begin?
Lower. Very, very low.
Out in the free, 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 out in walking hand in hand.
Remember,
the night was so exciting.
Remember,
the smile was so inviting.
Remember,
then he touched my cheek.
Remember,
with his fingertips. Softly, softly with me.
And I got a feeling, Weedy here, and I got a feeling each and every one of you knows only too well the four pretty girls standing to my right ever since their hit of Remember Walking in the Sand. But individually, they are Mary and Margie and Betty and Marianne, the Shangri-Las.
Maybe two. don't know. He's always wearing shades.
Is he tall?
Well, I gotta look up.
Yeah, I hear he's bad.
He's good bad, but he's not evil.
Tell me more. Tell me more.
Everywhere, and remember, no matter what anyone says, rock on!
Don't let anything happen to him. Please. Wake up.
Yeah, I hear he's bad.
He's good bad, but he's not evil.
Tell me more. Tell me more.